afternoon, everyone, and thank you for coming to our piano duet recital. My name is Lisa.
And I'm Robin.
And together we're really excited to share some of the masterpieces in the piano duet literature with you this afternoon. So piano duet is actually quite a special type of chamber music form. It started to emerge in the 18th century, and they became very, very popular during the 19th century, which is also known as the Romantic era. So some of the pieces you'll hear today come from the 18th century and some others from the 19th century, and also 20th century. So you'll get a little bit of a history of piano duets. And what's special about piano duets is that we are kind of sharing the same instruments. So even though some of the pieces are written for two pianos and others just for a single piano, it's still the same type of sound color, which actually requires us to coordinate really, really well. Because the sound that we produce kind of just sounds like it's from one musician. So I'm glad that we got to play together for a whole year to get this to work. So maybe it's not a surprise that a lot of really famous piano duets are siblings or some are even couples. Well, so we'll start off our program this afternoon with Mozart's Sonata for two pianos in B major. Mozart wrote many of his piano duets for his older sister, Nonno, and him to play at various European courts. Some of you may know that his father, Leopold Mozart, really liked to show off his two Wunderkinder to high society in Europe. So he would just like take them to like various courts and they would play piano. And piano duets really fit the bill well because you have two of his kids performing and performing pieces that one of his children actually composed. But the special thing about the duet we are playing today is it's actually not written for his sister. It was written for one of his students named Josepha von Auenhammer. And the student, so Mozart was 25 at that time, and the student was pursuing Mozart, and this piece is a result of that. So the result is a really joyful, elegant piece, and it incorporates a lot of the elements that Mozart is known and loved for. So you'll hear some of the joyfulness, some of the elegance, some of the songfulness and virtuosity. So to create an 18th century atmosphere, we kindly ask you to turn off your devices. And to just enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
Thank you.